Good evening, I'm Jennifer Gordy. Thank you for joining us this evening. Up first tonight, Beaumont police are at the scene of a shooting tonight at an apartment complex. Police say one person was shot at the Northridge Manor Apartments at 4050 Maida. The victim was transported in critical condition to St. Elizabeth Hospital with multiple gunshot wounds to the chest and upper torso, where he later died. Police are still searching for the suspect in that shooting.